The Atlanta Hawks have lost 4 in a row. The Detroit Pistons have lost 5 in a row. Somebody had to get a win in this one. And the Detroit Pistons were down 17-7 in the early going and said, you know what? That's enough of that. How about a 20-0 run? Andre Drummond cleaning up the mess in transition. And then the big fella goes off the glass with the floater. And just like that, Detroit on top by 10 after trailing by 10. Pistons extending their lead early in the second. Derrick Rose, a 3 in the corner. 9 different Pistons would make 3s in this ballgame. Here's Blake Griffin knocking one down. Detroit scored 76 in the first half to lead by 19. Now we're in the third quarter, and Griffin and Drummond, the big fellas for Detroit, getting it done in a wing-oriented league. The big fellas having success. Nice little dump off right there to Drummond for a slam. Drummond had 23 and 15. Blake Griffin added 24 points, making it look easy as Detroit wins in a rout 128-103. The Hawks have allowed at least 120 points now in 8 straight contests.